And then this way, you know.
Where'd you get the burrito from?
The Mexican restaurant next door.
Oh, dude, that's my favorite Mexican place.
That's actually really good.
Yeah, it's like cost efficient. I think I'm gonna do a video on it actually.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
All right, so it's lunchtime now. Conveniently for me, one of my favorite places to get Mexican food is right next to where we work.
So like most Mexican restaurants, you get like chips while you wait, and the salsa bar is like so good. They have pico de gallo for you to just get, which like not a lot of Mexican restaurants have that. You usually have to pay for it, so pretty good. Only $7 for this quesadilla. It covers the whole plate. It's filled with goodies, filled with lettuce and vegetables and all sorts of. I asked for mushrooms because I'm a bad vegetarian. But yeah. Let's go look at the bakery back there and see if there's any sweet treats we can eat.